everybody, and welcome to our report on round 4 of the World Youth Chess Olympiad.
My colleague, woman grandmaster Anna Rudolf, and myself, grandmaster Mihail Marin, will as usual present you the most interesting facts of the day.
After yesterday's double round, today's schedule seems to be a child's play.
But it was not like this, not for the players at least, because the round already scheduled several matches between favourites.
For instance, Hungary had to face top seed India.
Things started quite well for Hungary, as after 3 hours they were leading with 1.5. Ken Dantal won his game, so things seemed to run smoothly for Hungary.
Actually, we interviewed him, and in the interview he was very optimistic because they were leading and the positions were fine. It seemed like maybe we lose one game. I'm sorry for saying we, but I'm Hungarian too. And the other game was not easy. It was an unclear position.
But did you feel that somehow he was not entirely... Maybe he was there physically and mentally, but somehow his heart was not there?
Of course, it was in the match because he felt like Hungary can beat the top seed and they might win medal with that result.
Indeed, and sometimes even after I finish a game, I still have this feeling. Maybe he was still especially after you win a good game. I mean,
yes.
Life would be like this, should be like this forever, no? I mean,
Unfortunately, right after the interview, we realized that the other games were lost, so India won. And also, the other top seed, Russia, won their match against Romania.
Against my guys, yes. It was also a tough match. They won by they lost one game, but the others were draws. So now Russia is tying with
as well as India. And there was only one game left. The hall was empty, and there was one board, a small boy playing against a bigger boy. Ukraine against Georgia. You remember that match?
I think I would never forget. If I forget and everything about this championship, that thing I will not never forget. I mean, imagine the whole playing hall. Yes, and a little boy against. Well, he looked like a strong man actually. His opponent, and the little boy had just the queen left against a lot of pieces. And what do boys learn when first?
I think young children love the queen. You are like, if I have the queen, I'm winning.
Yes, and in the beginning, the queen, did you see? It was...
strongest.
He was giving
checks.
He was
giving a lot of checks.
Yes, but then what happened?
The rook and two knights and one pawn were better than
the
queen.
They were coming closer and closer like a storm. And in the end,
the queen was lost.
Was trapped. Yes, the queen died. Long live the queen. So eventually, Georgia won the match.
So we have two leaders and then Georgia and several other teams following. Tomorrow it will be easy to guess that it's India against Russia.
Yes, we'll really have a very tough game match to comment.
Don't you have some sweets for today? Because you always have some chocolates here and there, magic tricks.
Look, Anna, there is something I want to speak with you about. I mean, look, we entertain ourselves. The double round, a lot of sweets. What would you think about making some sports?
Alright, let's do some sports, we are getting fat.
So, chess is the best sport, by the way. So we hope that tomorrow you will be again here with us.
And see you at round 5.
Ciao.